Find anything?
Roots and ruins.
Ready to head out then?
Let's go.
You find anything?
Roots and ruins.
Ready to head out then?
Let's go.
Thank you.
I don't have enough space for that.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Lara, are you okay? Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always try to protect him. From my father? From himself? But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Deadly accurate, for the most part. Hero could shoot a fly off a cart at 100 paces.
Ah!
Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. A test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. The treasure is revealed. Into the darkness. Amazing! Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia. The real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb.
Atlas.
Yes.
No, my interest is in the work. Any publicity?
Castle gates are well guarded. There's a reason our hero doesn't use the front door. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. Tower is taller than she thought. continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. Covers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. Thank you. light. Unlock her love's release. It worked. Need to find the White Queen. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. A Yatiri, a South American gila. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. Animal skulls, an omen of death, and symbols of great change. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I wonder if these eyes have seen El Dorado. Neat. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands. 25th Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. Great bat swings on the farm. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. shield reflects the light beam. There she is, the White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. I have to free the White Queen. Quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom, woman? What is better than a good woman? Nothing. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. The poor queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death. To which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. Now I can free her! With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
I'm very important. I cannot abandon my responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do I do? I have to...
Dad?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Whatever it is, we'll handle it.
Hey, it can't be worse than yesterday, right?
All full up. Can't carry any more. No one's been through here in years. Way out. I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Thank you. I can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
the statue somehow. I don't have enough space for that. This might represent one of the Lords of Shabalba. Space for that. Amazing. Is this a pocket top court? Need to raise that ladder somehow. Shit, the rope snapped. Shit, the rope snapped. Hmph. something's wrong. How can I lock the other counterweight?
progress. This ladder isn't as rotten as it looks. Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
What do you think we'll find in Quark?
Running water would be nice.
I think at this point, I'd settle for no jaguars.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who goes onto a rocky creek.
Oh, hold up! I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure
nothing is in the room. This whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Last time this thing was serviced.
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
He still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely.
No thanks.
I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles. Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles. Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
Laura, we're clear.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
Really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find something to brace against.
Now why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we can't test it first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
Ah!
I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. Those guys. I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a... Dave! Dave!
All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Take this. I hope that's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into.
Healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
No.
What happened?
She lost friends. She could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
All full up. Can't carry any more. That did it.
Come on, let's go.
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
It was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yes. Yeah, a long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
Me too.
Lara.
Friends. Colleagues. She's brilliant.
¿Es nueva aquí? Acostúmbrese a no hacer nada. Aunque beber y sudar ayuda a soportar el día.
You're not a local?
No. Trabajo en un barco que golpeó unas rocas a las afueras de la ciudad. La tormenta llegó de la nada. Hundió el maldito barco.
I don't have enough space for that.
Thank you.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
¡Qué suerte tiene!
Apuesto a que nunca había visto nada así, ¿eh?
Solo me queda esto. Le vendí el resto a ese buen comandante. Un poco intenso, pero lo importante es que me compró todo, ¿no? Bueno, excepto este. Funciona sin problemas. Nunca se descompone. Una belleza, ¿no?
No,
es en serio. Aquí mi esposa no ha sido la misma desde el accidente. Pero el sonido suave la ayuda a relajarse.
I'm glad.
¡Qué suerte tienes!
Solía haber un templo en la isla, por ahí. Pero todo lo que queda son un par de muros derrumbados.
And one stone pillar, it looks like.
Eso es más una estatua que una columna. Un trabajo complicado. Un profesor universitario vino a estudiarla hace unos años.
Did he tell you what he learned?
Dijo que no tenía ningún sentido. Estaba bastante enojado por eso también. Dijo que tratamos de engañarlo o algo así.
This describes something nearby. Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose.
La jungla toma lo que quiere. Es difícil conseguir que revele sus secretos. Pero encontré uno. Creo.
You have.
El pueblo tiene muchas capas. Remueves una y encuentras otra. Y otra.
It does seem to have quite the history.
A veces me pregunto si no ha estado aquí. De una manera u otra, desde el principio, parece diferente a los otros.
Which others?
Todos. Hombres buscando petróleo, oro. Se llevan todo lo que pueden.
Eso era un templo.
O sea, antes de que conocieras...
¿Los ositos de peluche van al cielo?
Claro. ¿Y las tortugas también? Nuestros seres queridos también.
No soy invisible.
Podremos volver a verlos.
Disculpe, ¿la conozco?
Sorry, I didn't realize this was a private residence.
Vaya, perdimos mucho, pero no sabía que había sido tanto.
I really didn't mean to.
Sé que no fue así. Si nos disculpa, tenemos mucho que hacer.
La gente cree que puede entrar y salir a su antojo.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Pareció una bobada con todo lo que ha pasado.
Si quiere conocer Kuwak Yaku, puedo ayudarla.
Are you the local tour guide?
Sé a dónde ir. Y a quién no acercársele.
I see.
El mejor pescado es el del muelle, obvio. El licor de cerdo tiene los mejores tacos. Pero la cerveza está caliente.
I'll watch out for that.
Ah, y Omar, aléjese de ese tipo. No necesita sus problemas. Cree que puede venir a la ciudad y tomar lo que quiera.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Ojos bien abiertos.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
¿Quiere negociar?
Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y... ¿Quién es ese tipo?
¿Quiere negociar?
Hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Thank you.
Someone has barricaded. I don't have enough space for that. I don't have enough space for that. Looks like the bridge is out. This room has fared better than the rest of the cavern, it seems. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.